continue on with the with this fantastic gameplay walkthrough guide series of Ryse, Son of Rome. Let's go!
Embrace your death.
This barricade until our archers get here.
Legionaries! Form a line!
Come on, lads! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
Point defense is in position!
Archers, watch out!
Archer!
Right, that was a mistake, right? Right, pick it for a second.
Who will take up the standard?
I will.
We need orders!
Yeah, wait for orders. Okay, I'm sorry, what? Here we are. Guys, just give me a second. I'm watching a guide here on where to get all the collectibles. What is it? Oh, there we go. Damn it. I just don't want to play again, you know, the same chapter. It's kind of.
Position on our left. What's your call?
Oh! same cross.
Kill that archer.
Kill him before he brings down the bridge.
I mean, you filthy animals.
Follow me. Come on.
Your father was a man of the people, Marius. It's an honor to serve his kin.
This way.
3-quarter man!
Awesome. We did it!
Battalion!
Many good officers and men were lost today. Marius, you have proved that you can lead. You have earned the respect of the men. So, take this helmet and put it on.
Legionaries! Salute your new centurion! All right, settle down!
Settle down.
Now, you know what you can expect from these barbarians. They are a race of rabid bastards who will fight us tooth and nail. But they don't know what they are up against. Rome is civilization. Rome is order. Rome is power. And out here, we are Rome!
Commander, King Oswald's barbarian army is advancing on York. General Commonus and the 6th Cohort engage the enemy. But their fate is unknown.
Secure the remaining boats and get them unloaded. And prepare the men.
We march for York!
Our march north towards the rebel heartland was brutal. Progress was slowed by battle after bloody battle against these embittered tribes. Rome had brought peace, rich trade, and prosperity to these isles. This peace had been shattered by open rebellion. Now, finally, we were closing in on the very birthplace of this revolt, where King Oswald and his warrior daughter ruled. Scouts inform me that a large barbarian army is fast approaching. Now, if they manage to meet up with this army, we don't stand a chance. York will fall.
By the gods. The hairy-ass bastards must outnumber us 20-1. In a straight fight, we'll suffer heavy losses.
But we're not going to attack.
Their leader, King Oswald, and his daughter Boudica are down there amongst them. If we capture him, the tribal chiefs will have to sue for peace to secure his safe release. Then Oswald will be forced to bow his knee and swear an oath to Rome. And these Britons, they are honorable in their own way.
They have no honor. These vermin dare to stand against the might of Rome. They deserve to suffer our retribution.
Our retribution? Or yours?
Sir,
enough! We will end this rebellion my way and not put the lives of good men at unnecessary risk.
Is that understood, Centurion?
Understood, Commander.
Very well. A small detachment will infiltrate the enemy camp and capture Oswald and Boudica. I will lead our main force and cut off their reinforcements.
And what are my orders, sir?
I promised you blood, didn't I? You will capture Oswald and Boudica. Before you can get your men through safely, you will need to deal with the archers posted on the aqueduct. So you'll be starting out alone.
Understood, sir. It's an honor.
So, can we finally play? Finally. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end this video here. It's kind of getting long and stuff, so don't forget to like and comment on the video, subscribe to our channel, and check out our social networks. The links for them are down below in the description pad. Bye.